Hi, my name is Muhammad Amilo Berami. So today, I will talk about why Android is better than iOS. Android and iOS is one of the most recent deliveries in modern technology. As a matter of fact, there are two who claim that this defines what a generation class the smartphone was. Over the years, Android and iOS have managed to surface as two of the most valuable operating systems for both tablets and smartphones in this age of technology. This is why, as the Android versus iOS, the backlash on several arguments are being pressed with those who be belong to Team Android and Team iOS. Reason why Android is better than iOS. There is my Android, Huawei. Okay, Android is open source operating system engineered by Google. Okay, which power millions of the devices and across the globe. Here are the following points that prove that is the indeed for better than iOS. Okay, number one. Of application. First, if we look at both systems from the technical perspective, it could be inferred that Android system offers more free application than iOS. Generally speaking, the world is your oyster with Android because its Play Store has over 975 free applications, while Apple has only about 900,000 only. Then, downloading software from the Android market is so easier and more convenient than in iOS primarily because Android does not care where you get a song from, unlike in iOS where iTunes is liquid before your user can load his her phone with a bunch of songs. Sharing capabilities and visible file system. In sharing files, Android offers contents sharing possibilities. An Android user can share data by means of any installed apps as opposed to iOS, where the user is only allowed to choose from the basic options like Facebook, Twitter, Flickr, Gmail, and Message. Android offers also a strong and simple file system, unlike iOS. For example, an Android user can plug his phone to computer and transferring file would be easy as drop and drop. This is the type of access iOS does not claim for the its users' files. When it comes to video chats, Android provides the best venue. Google Hangout on Android can be easily used to place video call over Wi-Fi or 3G. But iOS fails to grant this liberty is to users because although iOS FaceTime can be used for the video chat over Wi-Fi and 3G, it limits its user to communicate only with those who have an iPhone or Apple. In this regard, it is clearly more convenient for iPhone users to use Android than iOS. Customization. The fourth main edge of Android over iOS is that any user who wants to customize their phone can easily do so through the Android system. The sky is the limit with Android when it comes to altering whatever is it that the user wants. A choice which iOS does not best open its user. Life. Lastly, we talk to consider the importance of battery life. Before buying a phone, we always have to take to account how long we can use our gadget. If compared to iOS device battery life, Android will definitely prove to be more favorable. This is because Apple devices are known for having poor battery life. And what's worse is that iOS does not introduce name failure updates to address its battery limitation. Android, on the other hand, has recently launched a battery saving mode which allows Android devices to have a long battery life. As you can easily see, Android is much better operating system than iOS. And in order of you to make a well-informed and educated decision in choosing which mobile platform is the right fit for you, keep in mind the 5 main points I have shared with you today. Android is better than iOS for various reasons. First, it offers a variety of applications. Second, it has endless sharing capabilities and transparent file system. And third, it provides better video for video chats. Fourth, it will allow you to do customization on your device. Lastly, Android allows the maximization any Android's battery life. Okay, thank you.